The race is on as more Democratic candidates are vying for Nevadans to vote them into the Oval Office. A handful of presidential candidates came right through the valley today. 8 News Now reporter Orkel Manis spoke with them and tells us the issues they are focusing on right now.
We're just over 1 year away from the 2020 presidential election, and there's still a long list of Democratic candidates. A few of them were in Las Vegas, and they discussed everything from gun control to economic policy.
The 2020 elections do not stand for the year. It stands for the number of people running, 2020 of us.
Starting off on a lighter note, Senator Cory Booker spent Wednesday morning at the Hispanics in Politics luncheon before heading to the AFL-CIO convention. In a one-on-one interview there, Booker tells me he understands the economy is a big concern for many in Nevada, a state hit hard by the Great Recession, and he has a plan to provide pathways to prosperity.
I'm going to meet a person that makes sure that we return the dignity of work, that we raise American salaries with my RISE credit that's going to give 150 million Americans a pay increase and cut poverty by a third.
Julian Castro also addressed his economic plans but focused on making sure his opinion of the president was heard.
Look at what he's done with China, and that this president has been terrible because he's so erratic, he creates so much uncertainty that he hurts business in our country.
The background checks, the assault weapon ban, the limits on magazines.
Also top of mind for many candidates, gun control, an issue extremely important to Las Vegas now 2 years after the 1 October massacre. Senator Amy Klobuchar says she's ready to implement nationwide change similar to Nevada passing a universal background check bill.
They would make a big difference in safety for our country. Nevada has taken a lead here with the new governor and the legislature in terms of actually passing some of these bills on a state level.
Senator Kamala Harris shared her approach after her recent drop in the polls.
It is about hard work. It is about being here in Nevada, spending time in Iowa, in New Hampshire. I think the only poll that matters is Election Day.
We can expect to see more presidential candidates visit the valley in the coming months. Reporting near the Las Vegas Strip, Orkel Manis, 8 News Now.
The RNC released a statement today saying, in part, President Trump has brought jobs and record unemployment to Nevada and is looking out for the safety of the Silver State. By the way, to watch Orko's full one-on-one interview with Senator Cory Booker, just go to 8newsnow.com, then click on the 2020 election interviews button that's under the news tab.